Hey guys, Paris here from CEO Drones, and what I'm going to talk to you about now is how we set up a drone to fly autonomous drone missions, and in particular the drone in a box that we've got next to us. So the biggest part around automated missions is making sure that your compliance is really fixated on the area that you're operating. So here we're operating the riverine region. We're operating in a beyond visual line of sight setting where we're flying the drone beyond what the eye can see. What does it take to do that? There's a range of jumps and hurdles that we need to go through as a business. We need to first identify the area that we're wanting to operate. Second is we need to share that with the Civil Aviation Safety Authority and go through a rigorous risk assessment process. Now, that process is something that we take, internalise, and run through our traditional ways of working with the Civil Aviation Safety Authority. And it's really a really neat process for us, because for our business, we've got a software platform called Kiro. Kiro sits as a turnkey compliant software that really enables operators and users to operate in this compliant friendly environment. The Kiro platform is a CASTA-proof platform and is supported by many, many organisations as it is today. And for us as a business, we're using that solution to put the DOC solution, this drone in a box solution, the best foot forward to the Civil Aviation Safety Authority.